Hey, we're playing The King is Watching now. It's a roguelike kingdom builder. The game isn't released yet, it's coming soon. But the demo is available on Steam. You can play it for free. And it should be an interesting game for people that like city builders, roguelite games, strategy games, pixel graphics, because it has pixel graphics, kingdom builders. You have to defend your castle against waves of enemies, so I think people that like tower defense games might like this game also. Okay, let's check it out. It's called The King is Watching. Let's see, what can you do here? At the moment I cannot do anything. I need more upgrades. Let's play some buildings, yeah. With the wells, I should produce water, and with water, I can build a wheat fields market. Trees. It says it produces water, but didn't produce anything so far. Okay, let's select the prophecy. And I'm still not producing water. I don't have wood. I cannot oh my god, I needed to move this thing, otherwise nothing happened. Oh, that's why I failed. I think I will lose. I didn't know I had to move this this frame. I thought everyone was producing stuff. Oh, the peasants is beating them. That's good. Okay, good. What else can I build? And more peasants. Has a higher capacity. Still, I can only make peasants, that's it. I think I almost lost. My castle has 4 for durability. Nice. Goldsmith. Nice. I wish I could make this bigger. So to increase my area, I need more gold. Okay, yeah, it's a very interesting game. The king is watching, it's interesting. Definitely. Definitely, I need more gold. I'm out of spells. Oh, this is great, I can make more peasants. What are we selling though? I don't have wheat, that's why I'm not making more peasants, that's bad. A lot of buildings, but I think I'm behind. Now I need a greater vision, definitely. Slowly generate spells. I think I'm gonna make a mine next. Oh yes, that's cool. What do I need for a mine? I need wooden grain. They even beat my infernals. Yeah, I'm screwed. Just got defeated. It would be nice if I could rotate this. Why aren't they making more peasants? Because they need more wheat. Wordsman, right? That's what I want. Well, thing is, I have a forge, but I cannot mine. Iron. Big fan of this system with vision, but yeah, it makes the game more difficult. Like I can respect that. Thank you, Militia. Yeah, these guys look seem cool. Thank you, Militia fellows. Let's see, what do I want to get? Yes. 15% chance. Okay, that's good. Okay, so now I can create an iron mine, but I just need wood. The game is a bit hard. I mean, you need to... Well, it's not that hard. You just need to do this. You just need to manage your kingdom. The troops will attack by themselves. Not that hard. Okay, produces gold, that's nice. The moment I have a lot of war, I should build no. Forge. I should build a forge, there we go. I can also build a gold mine. Yes, I want that, definitely. Thank you. Okay, what should I build next? Archers? Should build archers, right? I shouldn't have built archers. I already have the archers from that feat. Yep. Clearly, peasants aren't enough anymore. Definitely. Come on, swordsman. This guy is too strong. Thank you. think I'm gonna die, maybe. Yeah, he was problematic, eh? This freaking guy. I don't know, I need some weak enemies now. How can I make that flower? I cannot. Kinda hard, micromanaging everything, yeah. I feel like I'm stuck. I need this blueprint. think it will be done soon. Let's see. What happened? This is a brigade. That's kind of it. Okay, what do I want? Artifacts? Spells? No, okay, I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. Look at that. It's like a huge pack of monsters. Oh, they were holding explosives or something. Nah, I got nothing left. This is it. Defeat weeks lasted 272. Well, that's pretty good. But this was the king is watching. The game isn't launched yet, but the demo is available. So you can check it out. Well, this was it for the live part of the stream. I'll just leave the recording of today's stream for a bit, and for people that joined later and want to see the start of the stream. But that's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow, okay? I had a long break, but I'm back and I'll play games mostly every day. Mostly. I'll have some days off. So, yeah. It'll be interesting.